In this tutorial, I'll show you how to split faces by using Blender's geometry nodes. In this scene, there are 4 spheres. The outer one was created to block environment lights, and there are 3 additional spheres on the inside. These are actually planes that generated spheres by using the geometry nodes. The material is emission-based. I'm using EV with bloom turned on. This is how the split-faced spheres were created from a plane. A sphere was created, then the edges were split, and the split edges were scaled. I selected the first sphere, pressed Shift, D, to duplicate, and applied the modifier. After that, the outer 2 spheres, Z, rotation values were animated separately. By changing the scale value, we can create an interesting looking mesh. Please experiment with all available settings. The first sphere is not rotating. The second and the third spheres are rotating toward different directions like this. This is the end of the tutorial. Thank you for watching.